Blassie, the maker of
Andre, the Giant,
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a place.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
Hey, this man.
You are fucking
the champ is here.
Welcome the WWE Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and Interim General Manager of Raw, John Laurinaitis.
Last week on Monday Night Raw, an announcement that shocked the entire WWE Universe. It all began when superstars walked out of the man who was running Raw at the time, Triple H.
And I stood in this ring a week ago, bewildered. If I am no longer running Monday Night Raw, then they will all come back. I've just never been a quitter, you know? And I will not be intimidated. I will not be coerced. And I will not quit!
No chance!
Triple H, let me just say that I believe in you. Unfortunately, there are those who don't, and among them would be the board of directors. They're concerned that this walkout, if you would, may get way out of control, spiral out of control. They're not willing to take that chance. On behalf of the board of directors, your services of running Monday Night Raw are no longer required. They've named an interim general manager, the executive vice president for talent relations, John Laurinaitis.
Que pasa? My name is Mr. John Laurinaitis. I am the executive vice president of talent relations and the new interim general manager on Raw. Tonight marks the return of Rey Mysterio. Rey is returning to San Diego to see his doctor about some rehab and will not be here tonight. Come on, I'm just kidding. You Mexican people have no sense of humor. As the board of directors is searching for a permanent general manager, I will do everything in my power and sacrifice to make sure I instill control, integrity, and honor into Monday Night Raw. The board of directors has confidence in me, and I will not let them down, much like I will not let each and every one of you down. I may make some mistakes, and I ask for your consideration and understanding. Seriously. Honestly, I made a mistake last week on Raw by firing good old JR. I received thousands of tweets on my Twitter account that were very disturbing, mean-spirited, and nasty.